divinity have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day without fail, you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika. You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms.
Hello? Please. Over here. Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps that thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only, he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. The thug should be ready. Please.
It's been a long while.
It's me, Patches the Untethered.
I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. Oh, yeah. Great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like. There's a surviving Iron Virgin at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. And I heard if you let yourself get caught in it, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Cheers for that.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate?
Ah, that necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes. And don't try nothing, neither. All right. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later.
Oh,
I see. You want some of me prawn? Freshly cooked it is.
All right then.
It's yours. If you can meet me price, I could be persuaded to sell you some other bits too. If you've got the runes. Oh. So you met the girl, did you? All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon. Met someone with a taste for prop.
Should be resting, please. Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless. Even to your own kind, such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Please stop, brave Tarnished. You will only tire by striking this barrier. I see that you have reconsidered. Thank goodness. Oh, and one more thing. Only for you, this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff at the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through, I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the old... At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated. I have faith. I do hope...